about four times. Like one where you put it down, one across, one to get that last little strip that you overlapped with, and then that's it.
Dry back roll it so we don't have to dip again.
Yep.
So that is enough to get our section, and then we back roll absolutely everything.
Bring all those frames up here.
And then that's it. And then you can just back roll the whole thing.
Sounds like when I first started, bro, just explaining it to me. Sounds exactly the same.